It really is a fantastic place in the heart and center of Rome for grand scale visionary contemporary art projects, and I have imagined numerous artists that would love to work here because it's Rome. Called the Eternal City. What's eternal about it? And I think that, here you have this river, this silent river, passing amidst all of this traffic that's completely ignored. I mean, it's just so powerfully silent. New York is such a city of the present, and Rome is really burdened by the beauty and the glory of the past. And so I see this site as such a powerful place for contemporary because of the lack of opportunities for contemporary artists here. Thank you.